What's the deal, YouTube? It's early in the morning right now, like 5 something in the morning. So I gotta try to stay low, quiet. But here with the new reaction. I could have put this one out like days ago, but my phone didn't have enough space, so now I have more minutes to record. So yeah, let's get right into it. It's Mr. Beast. Protect the yacht. Keep it, whatever. Yeah, so let's get right into it.
This is officially your yacht.
Woo! Hopefully the volume's up this time.
I'll do everything in my power to destroy it. And it's up to you to protect it from attacks like 100 cannibals, massive explosives, and so much more. You gotta be kidding me. And you have exactly 24 hours to build defenses for your brand new yacht.
Time has started. Good luck.
All right, kid. Let's get this yacht. Credit card immediately bought a bunch of supplies and began building his defense against phase one. 100 cannon shots.
Run me through your plan.
My plan is to build a giant wall angled to hopefully block the cannon fire.
And after working all throughout the night, into the next morning, and all the way through a complete 24 hours, Sean was going to have to call it.
The time is up. Let's go shoot some cannons.
Will his defense protect his new yacht from 100 cannonballs? Or will we start this video over with a new contestant?
Phase one of gore has begun. I'm nervous.
All right, Sean, we're about to fire the cannons out of your new yacht.
Terrifying.
Shot too.
The cannons were melting through his defense like butter.
On toast, man.
And probably a piece of your yacht.
Damn.
These are already damaging Sean's yacht, and we're just getting started.
These cannons would tear me up. She's a goner. I can guarantee it just went straight for her.
We kept firing cannon after cannon, ripping through Sean's defense. Sean's yacht actually survived.
You have a tiny hole and it hit a rail.
Dude, bro, a cannonball hit right here. But that was only the least of the damage.
The least?
The bathroom in Sean's yacht was completely destroyed.
Look at that mirror right there.
Three cannonballs hit your yacht and you narrowly survived phase one.
I'll take it. 3 out of 100, it's pretty good.
No, I need you to take phase two more seriously.
Okay.
And if you don't think I'm being serious, I'll just show you.
Bring out the bombs!
The bombs? Whoa.
In 24 hours, those 15 C-bombs will explode around your yacht.
Oh, no.
And by the way, we tested these things before the video. They are extremely powerful.
15 big booms in a circle around this thing. How am I going to protect this?
I'm going to go hit the hay, get a yacht surrounded by bombs, and come back fresh in a couple hours.
Sean got up the next morning and immediately got to work. But because of the severe thunderstorm, he couldn't use his crane.
This is brutal. We're doing everything today by hand.
How are you going to pad up the yacht?
Mattresses.
That's right. Sean's big plan is mattresses.
It's something. It's something.
Every mattress in town.
All of those mattresses, we'll start ferrying them back and forth.
There we go. All the way around. Every inch.
I can't even tell this is a yacht anymore. It just looks like a bunch of mattresses.
In 2 hours, we blow up the pines, and he hasn't really done as much as I thought.
These are heavy.
You know how much easier this would be with the crane?
You know how much easier this would be if it wasn't in water?
Yes.
Yeah, that sucks.
This is not looking good.
That just makes you go slower.
3, 2, 1, time's up.
That's all I'm gonna get.
So he has some mattresses and water jugs.
Carl, can you cover his ears? This might be the most hideous thing I've ever seen.
What I'm getting from
shit. Don't think this is gonna work. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah.
Let's see if the yacht sinks. Any last words?
Can I have the hat?
I will give you my hat if you're out of your mind, alright?
3, 2, 1, load up!
Damn, things are powerful. Whoa.
Oh my god! Oh, there
might have some burnt marks.
It looks good. I don't know. She's still standing.
Okay.
It just burned the mattresses.
That's right. I'm not sure what to say. Somehow, these mattresses were actually a very effective defense against the mines.
In front of us is phase three.
This attack consists of three different levels. We're going to be launching a million fireworks straight at your yacht, followed by a barrage of flaming arrows a level higher, and finally, catapults launching flaming death balls from the sky. And by now, Sean's build strategies were...
This dude like in freaking Lord of the Rings or something. Like, what the heck? Bro, I would probably fail this if I was in this predicament. I would probably fail. That's crazy.
We're getting pretty efficient. He gave his crew orders.
Yeah, let's go ahead and get those containers moved into place for phase three.
Then got some much-needed rest while they worked.
Now it's on to trebuchets, fireworks, and flaming arrows.
What is your plan?
My plan is to basically get more shipping containers.
Bro, I will not be sleeping. I will stay up and do what I can. This is a whole yacht and probably money you're winning. I don't know if he said that in the beginning or not, but shoot, bro. I'll be up doing what I can. That's crazy. You wasting time, bro.
I'm basically just hoping that that wall will be tall enough to block the fireworks and the flaming catapult debris hitting the yacht.
That's so sketch. This whole thing is so sketch.
Today's my day. I'm feeling it. I'm hard confidence now.
Okay.
Compared to phase two, this is insane. You really stepped it up.
Yeah, man.
You went from a pathetic build that let multiple cannonballs through to this. Which I actually think might work.
He is currently taking lake water, flushing it through sprinklers to wet his mattresses.
All right, we're about to go inspect his defenses. Now a bad time to tell you guys I'm afraid of heights. This is a 40-foot tall, solid wall. When we fling the catapults, they're going to fly over the shipping containers where I'm at and hopefully hit his yacht. Right?
Nah.
Hey, Taylor, envision you're a catapult with giant flaming balls.
I got you.
Ready, aim, fire!
Let's go!
Dead hit!
Yeah!
Your boat's going down!
Not gonna happen!
Alright, so, why are you so confident? You have 30 seconds where you can be building, and you're doing nothing.
We're ready. It's covered up. Nah. I built the wall. Everything's wet.
Man, I would have been.
Wait 20 seconds.
No. Something.
Time's up. Phase three.
You can do a lot in 30 seconds.
Catapults, flaming arrows, and a million fireworks.
Let's see if this yacht light's on fire.
Ready the firework? Any last words?
Good luck.
Fire the fireworks!
That's insane. Fireworks is something, but 1,000 fire arrows, bro? What?
Yeah,
what the heck?
The defenses are falling! Oh. Let it rip!
yacht, this whole video might be over.
Oh, nice. It's going to... Oh.
The only thing burnt today is me, boys.
All right, you know what? You might be laughing now, but you are not ready for this final phase. 24 hours from now, we will be attacking your yacht with a barrage of machine guns.
Bro.
Any questions about phase 4? What
kind of gun was that?
In addition to every single phase so far in this video combined,
what the? What?
All of that on top of machine guns?
Yeah. Today is phase 4 of the challenge, but the general plan is to just put a ton of stuff.
How does he get a green light for that? Like, what the heck?
Use the re-increased tray block any cracks the bullets might get through. That container is just perfectly placed for this outside perch. Use as much dirt as we can to create an impact barrier right in front of the wall where the cannons can shoot. And since the giant bomb can be sent from behind, I'm just
even fill the time remaining, close the back. The things up with freaking sand and the shit in the water. Look, I come on.
Missing the family and the water element makes everything so difficult because you can't just walk out to the boat and put stuff on it. It's made it so difficult. That bomb has me nervous.
He has multiple layers of metal shields for the machine guns, a mound of sand, and a bunch of other stuff to stop.
He could
the
put
cannon.
The sand inside that those things right there. Me, I would. At least. Dirt, sand, whatever.
Everybody stop! Time is up.
I think this has all been a bad dream.
No, this is real life. Even though it's my job to destroy your yacht, I genuinely hope you win this thing.
Ever since I was a little kid, I always wanted a boat like this. I just gotta get through this final phase and we're home free.
They think about it, 100 hours ago, there was just a boat. And now, there's all of this. I don't know how you did it. You nervous?
No, no.
That makes literally no sense whatsoever. This final phase may just be your worst nightmare. Ready your weapons! On top of all these machine guns, we have 100 cannons, a giant mine, the equivalent of all 15 from earlier, all of the fireworks, arrows, and catapults.
You gonna shoot them all at the same time?
Fire!
Or is it one? Oh, okay. This dude, what the? Oh my gosh. He shot that on purpose. You can stop right here. You can stop right here real quick.
3, 2, 1, fire everything!
Y'all ever had Mr. Beast chocolate? If you have, let me know. I keep seeing them, but just never bought one. Oh, I forgot about that.
What
Oh, it wasn't. Okay.
Before we end the video, they're going to want to know, what is the name of your brand new yacht?
Its name is...
And if you're wondering, yes, we did ensure the lake was completely cleaned up after this video. For the love of God...
Okay, nice. I was about to say. That's dope. All right, y'all. Well... You guys take care and have a good day. I gotta get ready for work, so deuces.